my darling, my delightful, virginal daughters. Oh, it's so good to be home with my pretty princesses after being elbow deep in placenta all day long. And oh, the life of an obstetrician, no! Oh. And the father.
Gross!
I can't, got some mail here from Sarah Gordon's.
What?
Not that fast, no.
Okay, yeah, that's dramatic. Oh my god, I got it! Oh my god, I got it!
I guess we should have put some food across the country. We're gonna stay close to home with me, so.
Ask the uncle who drove her home today. His name rhymes with Joey.
Cat!
Joey! A kangaroo. Oh, boy. He's never been a fucking kangaroo! So, a boy? A boy drove you home? Daddy, I did not go to medical school for 8 years to be called Daddy. I have a title. You will call me Dr. Daddy. Hey, what are our two house rules, huh?
There's no crying in baseball
on
Wednesday
we wear pants. Wrong. No dating before you graduate. And no fucking dating before you graduate.
Really? It's not fair.
You know what's not fair? Dedicating your life to delivering babies and prescribing antibiotics for STDs for girls your age. Why, just this morning, I delivered 37 babies saved from girls for 600 times and 600 plus for one.
Dr. Daddy, what? Stop! You know I'm not a man.
No! Well, do you know what this is, huh?
Oh my god!
This is the sound of a 15-year-old giving birth! And the reason why you will not be dating until you graduate. My job is to protect you. So listen, baby, in your mouth, in your eye. When cactus...